I don't like talking to people on planes. My trick is to bring a pillow with me, like a full bedroom pillow. Every flight. And I was flying home from a gig, and I put the pillow down, I put my head down. And the flight attendant comes racing over. And she says, "You can't have a pillow in the exit row." And I said, "But I do." It appears we're at an impasse. She said, "Well, what happens if we crash?" I said, "It'll help." It's a pillow. I don't know if you know much about these, but they're soft, they float. Those are the qualities of something I'd like to bring with me to a plane crash. If I knew that we were gonna crash, I could bring anything in the world. I'd bring a pillow and a second plane. Those would be the two things I'd like to have.